Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
A dash of digi, this country was busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousin's crazy, my cousin's like boogie. Life is.
Boom. We rolling up the Veterans Park. Are you gonna get a quick game of call out going? Oh, I almost discharged you with my pegs. I haven't played a game of call out on this channel in a while. But basically, it is a game where, since me and Miles don't both ride, well, he does ride bikes, but since he doesn't main bikes, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna call him out on a trick. Let's say I say feeble on the scoot to whip out. He has 3 tries to land. If he doesn't land that, he's gonna get a letter or something along those lines. Today we're playing with letters. We're gonna play BMX just because it's BMX channel. And then whether or not he lands it or fails it, he's gonna call me out on a trick. Let's say he does feeble nollie. Then I had to do a feeble nollie. So on and so forth. So yeah, we're gonna get playing whenever he go. Where did he go? Okay, I guess we'll see you guys when we're playing. Okay, one-handed biking, hard. All right, me and Miles are gonna start just to show you guys the park. We got a 4-foot bank, pyramid, 4-foot half pipe with a little hip that is super sketchy on a bike, a couple ledges, rails, and that's about it. So Rochambeau, rock, paper, scissors, 1, 2, 3, boom. All right, 1, 2, 3. All right, I'll start.
All right.
So, I get to call you out.
Yes.
I want to see you double whip that box.
Cool. Alrighty.
See a nice double whip out of Miles. This is easy for him. Okay, Miles, you got 2 more tries. Remember that.
2 more.
2 more. 3 tries per trick. Might change up the tries later on.
Whoa.
You sure you got it with that amount of speed?
Yeah, I just need
it. Alright, I guess he's going for it. Ooh, the hat's coming off. Alright, this is gonna be his 3rd and final try. Will he land it? Oh, without the case.
Case?
No, without the case. You got it.
All right, Drew. I want you to 270 the hip, the bank.
First tee, all day. First tee. You know what? Don't even move. You stay right there.
All right.
Let's get it.
Yeah. First tee.
Since you are on a scooter and you got more tricks, 270 bar that whip. Or whip hip. I'm gonna go over there for it. Mommy. This should be a first tee from him. What'd I say? With the fast 180 bar cab.
I wanna see a rock to fakie on the quarter over there. Not in the bowl,
half
but.
Pipe deal?
No, not the half pipe.
Ah! I'm not good with fakies.
Hop, hop, no rocks, hop.
Just rock?
Yeah, you don't even need to pull your front wheel over the coping. Just give it a little hop.
Wait, oh, you don't want a rock to fakie, you just want to hop up the quarter fakie?
Fakie, like roll up it, hop, fakie down.
Okay.
Alright, I'll head over there. Hey, first tee, let's go.
Gonna take a rest from the ramp, so we're gonna stick with the little ledge. I wanna see a feeble whip.
Alright.
Now, Miles, do you remember what this ledge represents?
Not the one.
Long time ago, there was a ledge just like this. He kept getting his front wheel stuck in there and wouldn't land anything.
It made me sad.
So yeah, let's see it. Ah, oh, that was too easy. too easy of a call out.
All right, Drew, I want you to hop 90 to fake it down the bank.
Okay, I got this easy.
Easy.
Easy peasy. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I got this. Easy, easy, easy. See, it's the tricks like this that should be easy that always get me.
Yeah, you know? It's a fake.
They're never just easy.
Whoa.
I clipped it.
There you go. Don't turn so hard.
It's the simple tricks that get me, bro.
Limit the rotation. You're over rotating. You're doing a full 180.
I am?
Yeah. Oh. And then you're casing your front wheel.
I got it right here.
It is. Nice.
Sketchy.
Hold it.
Oh. I want you to bri flip that quarter over there.
That one or that one?
Not the half pipe, just the straight one.
Okay.
Miles' first try. This should be a first try. What did I say? First try. All right, let's see what he has for me.
Let's see the double peg.
Oppo or regular?
Regular.
Okay, easy.
He's owned up.
All right,
same
clip.
Yeah.
All right, Miles.
Yeah, let's see.
I want to see you. Board slide that or deck slide, whatever it's called.
The tall one or the short one?
Short one. We'll keep it short. I don't know how you did that. Okay.
Yeah, we are now. Let's see a crook on this.
This is a brand new learn.
No.
I've landed two since I've been here.
Well, then it's fresh.
Landed two out of the 50 I've tried.
Smith.
Okay. Minus the fact I didn't land it. That's an oppo feeble. That's a brand new learn. By accident.
Accidental.
I'll never land that again. Ever. Hey, that's a crank arm.
A little slidey.
Lock front wheel in.
Hey, there it is.
My back peg is going to stay on.
Yeah. We got a little back footage later.
That was a close one. I got you with one, Miles. I want to see you feeble the small section. That was sick. I want to see you feeble, though, the small section.
Feeble.
I just did an oppo feeble by accident, but I can also feeble it. You have more surface area with your tiny wheels.
Feeble.
Just put the scooter on. You got that all day.
Feeble.
All day. Get it right now.
This is gonna hurt.
Yeah, it hurts me a lot, and so did the crooks. What did I say? First try, you have it all day.
I was like double tarring the edge. I wanna see you bunny hop nose bonk the top of this over it.
Oh, fuck.
I can do that.
I don't want it.
It's just a quick bunny hop nose bonk.
I like this. I have a bunny hop over. This is a try.
You definitely should be able to bunny hop over it.
This is going to get me a letter. I know I have it, and I know it's easy, but I'm going to get a letter.
Keep that precision on that front wheel.
I don't want to. Nope.
Just be light with it. Just go. There you go. I think I missed the video.
That's a B though. I want to see you board slide from the top down and a little bit on the bottom. So you don't have to do the whole thing. Just start on the top had to go all the way down the middle, down rail.
What happened last time?
Little bit. You got this. You're good at board slides. What did I say? It's not even that waxed.
I started bailing like at the bottom, like.
Yeah, you didn't even get to the like down section. You got it all day. Bro, you got that.
Scared.
You got it. You gotta get adjusted to the streets. You don't claim to be a park rider. You claim to be a street rider. There's no commitment, so. Hey.
True. No commitment.
B2B.
Can't be talking about no commitment over here. All right, I'm calling a 450 to the bank over there.
The bank tip.
Yes, the one I did pledge a 90 on.
Yeah, go over there.
You need me? Oh, 450.
I actually got that. What?
Pull it.
What? Yeah. What?
Rolled away. Wow. There it is. Save yourself.
It's the Metallica. I'm claiming the Metallica. That's what it is. I want to see you kickless the whole box. Because you claim you don't got this.
I know I don't got this.
You got this, dude.
I've tried it almost every time I've come here.
And the last time we were here, we weren't that good.
I'm not good right now. Where are my lightning shoes?
Got the new Peppa Stappas. Nah, come on, dude. You got this kickless across the box. Just take some speed, and you got it, dude. I didn't think I had that 450.
I barely made the double up.
You got it, bro. Start over there. You get more speed over there. You got this all day. Here he comes. He's got it. All day, bro. All day. What did I say? I told him he had it. Off camera, he was like, dude, I don't got this. I ain't got this. He had it all day. He just didn't want to commit. He doesn't like going out of his comfort zone, but when he does, he lands. All
right, Drew, the stakes are getting higher. I'm gonna ask for a 360 to fakie on this, in this half pipe here.
I don't got it.
Pull it, boy. I've seen you do it at Treaty. Get that extra rotation. Oh.
Nope. Too mellow.
Too mellow.
All right, we got BMX to B. He took me out on a trick that I don't like doing and I can only do after like 20 tries, so.
Inward from there to the flat.
No, I wanna see a 180 bar from the top of the quarter off the hip to flat.
No.
Yep.
I'm taking a letter on that.
You're gonna take a letter.
Yeah.
You're not even gonna try it.
My ankles are thanking me already.
You're.
And my back.
Okay, I can't get you a letter like that, so.
I'll straight bar it if that's what you ask.
But I know you have that. 180?
180 off that?
No. I don't understand why your ankles would be thanking you for a 180 bar, but you're willing to straight bar it or straight 180 it.
Because I know how to angle myself better.
Cool, then if you know you got that, we'll be back. Come on, Miles, I got you with the trick. I don't know what this is. That's kind of weird. I'm going to see you hop up on the sledge Oppo 3 off.
I'll give it a shot.
You got it, bro. You got it.
It's so beautiful.
It ain't gotta be pretty. You just gotta land it. I just lost my shoe. Bro, you got that.
My rotation, it's like a 540, 360.
Bro. You got it all day, bro. I'm telling you. Just pull up and commit. Bro, you're not even turning your head.
Yeah, I can't turn my head.
Turn your head.
If I do, I just backwards.
You don't have to go backwards, Miles. You do this. It's not one of these. It's one of these.
Hello, D. I'm not trying to either.
All right, BM to BM. Oh, wait, but it's his call out for me. Uh-oh.
All right, Drew. I'm calling you out on double peg, the box there, and then double peg down the rest of the box from the top.
The ledge?
Not the ledge, the box inside.
That's the ledge. Are you talking about the rail or the ledge?
Not the rail, but the ledge.
Oh God, this might be an ender.
Oh, you think the rail will be easier?
Yeah, but I'll send the ledge.
All right. Oh boy. Is that first go? Let's get a little bit of that down ledge. Give it another shot.
No. Well,
huh?
That's a game ender.
GG's.
GG's. Good fought battle. Alright, well, thank you all so much for watching this crappy video on my crappy YouTube channel where I'm doing crappy tricks. Yeah, me and Miles are gonna session a little bit and I get to go back to school and film practice in about 10 minutes. So, guess I'll see you guys later.
Peace.